Segura with a throw-in. Rooney. Wide on the left side. DC floating into the box. That was intended for Assad. And Orlando City cleared it out. DC wants to get this corner kick off quickly. Post it up. Love it. Fans seem to like it too. They see him in the box. DC United going all out after that. Osted! Cleared. A foot race the other way. Look who's running hard after defensively. Wayne Rooney, that net is empty. Big collision by the captain. That is unbelievable effort. Rooney putting one up. Acosta. Smallest guy in the field.
And in the back of the net, but guess what's happening right now?
I can tell you what's happening right now. VAR.
You bet.
Because JC Rivero had his hand on the ear. That effort from Rooney.
Foul on Rooney. No, yeah,
no. That was an amazing effort. Amazing effort.
That was wonderful.
I thought you said he wasn't speedy.
Well, he's not speedy.
I know, but he was there. I could make that argument there. Let's see. There's going to be more time added on, by the way, in case you're wondering.
This is nuts. All right, go on, look.
Is this the third or fourth time tonight losing track of VAR?
Here, all right, so this is definitely not a foul.
It's a big collision, but that's it.
He gets up.
Head up.
Long ball cross field. They could be looking, is this offside? Didn't look offside to me. They could be looking, is that a push there? Is it a push?
How does he find the smallest man in the field and deliver it?
Is he offside on that far point? Who knows?
Well, we'll know soon.
And they're going to look at it.
We'll know what JC Rivero thinks because he's the one that makes the final call.
Yep.
He's looking now. Well, you're going to hear an amazing reaction to this whichever way it goes. Whichever way it goes.
Yeah, just give it for the game. Yeah. For the good of the game.
I know.
Again. I mean, it's hard to see there, but it could be off there.
He's still looking, so,
hey,
it's not that clear, right?
Was it clear and obvious? We wanted the call right, huh?
Well, here we go. The VAR signal, and goal.
Now he celebrates.
That's what a captain does, though, Lex.
And look, that tackle and that play could have been done by anyone, okay? But it's done by that man right there. All of the money, all of the attention. Wet punch. But such is the ball.
What a night for a cost
analyzer. What a night.
He comes in with one goal this year. He's a playmaker more than a goal scorer, obviously, but he's got three tonight. Play he just made at the end of the game is what they're going to be talking about.
As they should. That's what you want. You want your star to work. You want your star to be influential in the biggest moments.
They got him to score goals.
They got him there to defend big time.
So we'll see if there's more time that had to be put on because of VAR. But we're already, I believe, in that sixth minute as Bennett cleared it away. Now we're well past. We got another game too after this. Not us, but Seattle and Dallas. Rossell, Orlando City, still fighting to the bitter end. Played across Tarek. Oh, he got his head on that one. There was a chance, but no chance now. DC United gets a big three at home. Three from that man, Acosta.